Hey guys, Johnnie Ferro here, and today I am going to do what I would consider to be quite the unusual cover for me, so stay tuned and see what it is. Well, alright, so I'm doing Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. Not typically an artist I'm into or that I would do much as far as covering, but I kind of dig this song. Very dramatic, and just really the words are kind of... I know I say this a lot, it's becoming like my thing, but the words are really beautiful, you know, and they resonate, and I can definitely, you know, I feel like we've all kind of been in those situations, whether a relationship, like a boyfriend, girlfriend, or husband-wife relationship, or otherwise, you know, where you got someone who's trying to give it their all, and then the other one is accusing them of not, and they're the ones actually sabotaging it, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, we've all been there. So that's what the song seems to be about to me, and I just think it's pretty, so I'm gonna play it. So here we go, this is Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell, love, no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard.
Let me crouch in a blaze.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. Again, I'm Johnnie Ferro. That was Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. If you got a Miley Cyrus song you like and it's something I can do, I will cover it just for you. So let me know in the comments below on that. Otherwise, until next video, I'm Johnnie Ferro, #YT100, and I will see you next time. Mwah!
Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell icon to make sure you're notified whenever I put new content up. There's also an icon in the lower right-hand corner of my banner picture that you can click on in order to subscribe. And again, don't forget to hit that bell icon to make sure you know whenever I put up new content for y'all to check out.